Whoa, this one's brain was the size of a walnut.
No, no way. Looks like you two have something in common.
Oh, good one.
Triceratops. This is one I recognize.
Triceratops means three-horned face.
You would not want to be on the business end of that horn. Mm-hmm.
Brachiosaurus ate 600 pounds of plants each day. Whew! Imagine the poops!
Yeah, there's one scene where, actually one of the guys said, that's a big mound of shit.
What is this movie, and when can we see it?
Tell you what, when we get back to Jackson, movie night.
Gallimimus's name means chicken mimic. Who names these?
Scientists.
Well, they're dumb. The Dimetrodon was an apex predator.
What's an apex predator?
The most badass predator?
Huh. Pretty short for that.
Wait, were you talking about me? Oh, cool.
What you got there?
These, superhero cards. Seems like they were popular.
I think Sarah was into those for a while.
What was the little creature thing? I forget.
Dimetrodon. Sounds like a pill.
was always good.
Here we go.
Nice.
Joel, look.
That is a hat on a dinosaur.
It's called a hatosaur. This one looks like a bird.
Well, actually, paleontologists believe the birds were descended from dinosaurs.
Well, excuse me, Mr. Professor.
I happen to know a thing or two.
From a movie.
Keep going.
Thick this one's skull is.
Kind of looks like Tommy.
I'm telling him you said that.
Please don't. Catch it in the right light. Boom. Tommy.
Velociraptor. Joel! This is, the one you were talking about, the Velociraptor?
So small. Well, don't trust the movies, I guess.
Did you go to museums a lot?
Yeah, Sarah loved them. I swear that girl dragged me to every damn museum in Texas.
Looks like a giraffe.
Yeah, it does, doesn't it?
Hey!
I see the appeal.
Told you. Did you know this was here?
Oh, you don't like it. We can head back.
Oh, shut up. Oh. Hey, Joel. Can you name all the planets?
My very educated mother just served us nice pizzas.
Did you just have a stroke?
My Mercury, very Venus, mother Mars.
Oh, okay. I get it. That's pretty cool. Hey, Joel, guess what the first animal to go to space was?
I don't have to guess. That was a monkey.
No, it was fruit flies. Yeah, in 1947. It was to see radiation exposure at high altitudes. And they lived through it.
Daggum, girl, you are smart.
Thanks.
Did they become Super Five?
What? No. Whoa.
Tell me another fun fact.
Astronauts say the moon smells like gunpowder.
That is a fun fact. Well, wait, how would they...
Oh, well, they would take the moon samples back inside and smell them later, I guess. Okay, what's next?
You tell me.
Quiz me.
I don't know. Who was the first person in space?
Oh, it's easy. Yuri Gagarin.
Gagarin? Is that...
Gagarin? I don't know how you say it. I've only read it, so... Anyway, he flew to space on April 12th, 1961.
Color me impressed. How many books have you read about this? Why don't you tell me what you like about it?
I don't know. People in your time, they had it easy.
I guess relatively speaking, sure.
I mean, they didn't need to go to space, but they did it anyway. It's... ballsy.
Ballsy. All right, kiddo. Now I get it.
Hey, did you know that the heat shields of space shuttles are made of sand?
I did not. I thought it was some kind of thick rubber.
Nope. Sand. You're welcome. Want another one?
Shoot.
Astronauts drink their own pee. It's filtered, but, you know.
Well, we gotta do what we gotta do, I guess.
Yeah, I guess that's a less fun fact.
Where's the steering wheel?
Rovers don't use steering wheels. They use joysticks.
Huh. Hang on. Is this the real one?
Well, considering they left the real ones on the moon, I would say no.
Whoa. Now, hold on just a minute. You're going into space. You're gonna need a helmet.
Oh, right. What was I thinking? Space. And dust.
After you. Watch your head. Happy birthday, kiddo.
What is this?
This is a thing that took a mighty effort to find. Take it.
Thank you.
Close your eyes. It'll be worth it.
Okay.
Okay.
Are you fucking kidding me?
You're welcome, kiddo. What do you say we keep looking around, huh?
Here.
There's more museum stuff over there.
Yeah, I never checked out that building.
Well, let's go.
And just how do you plan on getting yourself over there? Give anyone else this much grief.
Get down here.
No.
Hey, whose birthday is it?
You can't keep doing that.
I want a good splash. We've got more exploring to do.
Geronimo!
Nice. Hey, who's being there?
Yeah, I don't know.
I'll open the door for you. Come on, we can't chicken out now. Shit blocking the door.
Well, see if you can find me another way in. I'll walk around the outside.
Okay, be safe.
You be safe.
There are dinosaurs around. Stay strong, buddy. This guy needed a hug. It's dark in here. Stupid fake animals.
I'm in here!
hell was it?
It's just some animal.
Well, let's get a move on. I want to get a fire going before it gets too dark. Come on.
See what's up. Hey, how hot do I look right now?
Pretty hot. How'd you fix it?
It was a loose connection. Antenna. They found our mess at the school.
Good.
This guy, Owen, he went AWOL.
Maybe Tommy got to him.
Maybe.
What about her?
Nothing yet.
Unit Romeo, you are requested at Site 2. Repeat, you are requested at Site 2. Confirm.
So, the numbers are locations. The TV station we were at? That's 6. There's a lot of chatter coming out of 2, so I'm assuming that's their home base. That helps.
Look. Last night was... stupid.
reported in 14. All available units report. Over. This is Site 13. Unit Lehman nearby. How many scars you got? Over. Negative on scars. Lone male trespasser. R.
Lone male trespasser? Tommy. Where's 14? Not 100% sure. Okay, then guess. If this is 7, 12's all the way over here. I guess it's somewhere in this neighborhood. Hillcrest. Okay. Tina? Yeah. Not good. Hey. I'll go get him. You keep tracking them, okay? Yeah, okay. Wait. Give me your hand. It's for good luck. I don't believe in luck. I do. Okay, Hillcrest. Is this the right place? Definitely the right place. It's gotta be Tommy. Shit. Thank you.
It's pretty good. How do I get up there? There's too many of these assholes. Hold on, Tommy. go now. Maybe I can get over there. Huh? Ugh, gross.
This is dumb. We should be pushing in.
We hold the perimeter until we hear otherwise. Keep an eye out in case he comes this way.
I got something.
Shit.
Let's get in there. Okay, girl. Sniff him out. You think this guy's connected to the girl from the school?
That'd be a hell of a coincidence if they weren't.
I hate these small groups. Big groups, it's a straight fight. These loners, they could be hiding anywhere.
I hear you. Let's find them. Fucking ambush! Over here!
Search the whole street. Watch for scars.
Okay, now what? Maybe I can get in that way. Hear that? That worked. done. Ugh, that smell. I hate shamblers.
Thank you.
I get to those stairs.
Come on.